rebellion in heaven. His army of angels was defeated and forever banished from paradise. These angels, the fallen, abandoned Lucifer, choosing to live on earth among the pleasures of humans. They took mortal wives and fathered abominations, children called Nephilim, by the power of angels, but the souls of men. Angry, the Creator flooded the earth, killing the Nephilim and driving the fallen into hiding. He sent the powers, fierce warrior angels, to hunt those that survived the flood. For the fallen in a prophecy, a Nephilim would be born who would redeem them and return them to paradise. So the fallen watched and waited. Tom? Lori? Tom? Lori?
Tom Nephilim. Meet your death.
Okay, got a killer headache.
Surprise!
Hey, happy birthday!
Happy birthday. You want to go out?
We got it.
Okay.
We got it. There it
Here
is.
Go, make a wish. Yay!
Nice.
Thank you, Lori. Thanks, Tom. Wow. You guys didn't have to do this.
Didn't have to. It's your 18th birthday. It's like the start of a whole new life.
Yeah. And we'll have a party tonight, but we just wanted to,
We wanted to show you how happy we are that you were born. You know, the last 3 years you've been with us have been just wonderful.
Yeah.
Thank you. I mean, yeah. Thanks a lot.
Now, you know the Corbett tradition. Birthday boy gets to pick dinner. So, what'll it be?
Well, if it's not too much trouble, maybe Tom can make his spaghetti sauce.
Yeah. Yeah? Of course not. It's no trouble. I'll make it extra special.
It already is, hon.
Okay. All right, well, I gotta get to work, so, we'll see you and, save your appetite. Maybe after the party we can, do a little more work on the caddy.
Cool.
All right.
That was very nice of you. And brave. Don't worry, I can talk him out of it. I'll tell him we're out of the ingredients or something.
No, I'm actually, I'm beginning to like Tom's sauce.
Oh.
Or at least get used to it.
How'd you get to be such a good kid, huh? I gotta get Stevie up. So, enjoy your breakfast and happy birthday.
How's it taste?
Hello,
Fallen.
Vershiel.
You look like you're expecting someone. Who is coming to visit you, Samshung?
No one, Your Lordship.
Lying to us.
What's that in your hair? Is it gray?
Oh, I think you've been hanging around these monkeys for too long.
Did you really think that you could hide yourself behind all this magic?
I mean, what good are runes when you show yourself by your actions?
It's very sloppy. Maybe you're sick of this realm. Or maybe you actually feel remorse for your actions and you've decided to turn yourself in.
I have paid for my transgression.
You paid? Being exiled to this planet is far from payment for what you did, my friend. Your kind has yet to be punished.
By whom? You and your fanatic followers? You're not enacting the will of the Creator. You're on your own crusade to destroy those who you know were loved more by the Creator.
Silence! Prepare yourself for your judgment, Fallen.
Only the Creator can judge.
Mom, let it go. There are plenty of kids out there who call their parents by their first names. Besides, Dr. Jonas says that it's common for older adopted children, and it doesn't mean that Aaron's not bonding with us. No, Mom, Tom and I don't need a second opinion. We're happy working with Dr. Jonas. Besides, Aaron trusts him. It's okay, Stevie. Sorry. No, it's okay. I just touched Stevie without telling him. I think you're wrong about forcing Aaron to call us Mom and Dad. You know, he's been through more than you or I could ever understand.
Oh, here he is now, Mom.
Yeah. She must wish you a happy birthday.
Hey, Marge. Grandma. A white button-down shirt, slacks, and loafers. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I will. Okay, thanks. Bye.